right, where's Mr. Brian Kelly back up and Mr. Dave Logan? Come back to a debut album, 1969, called In the Court of the Crimson King, the King Crimson. This is a very solemn song.
It's a happy song, like all the rest we did.
Sure. It's called Epitaph, oddly enough. Thank you. Brian Kennedy, Brooklyn. And we have one more.